And then now, we have to make an important announcement.
What do you want to know, Prabhu?
Making a very important announcement, Mr. Mushnik.
Well, hurry up!
Thanks, Audrey. Well, you see, for the actors to be able to hear the music and follow along, they need you, the audience, to remain quiet in their seats.
They can have fun in there, and as long as they control their volume.
Who gave you permission to talk to you, Dumb Bro? Or why you chattering on while I'm telling you about your phone?
Yes, sir. Please avoid using these cellular devices during the show and then use without my phone's frequency and are a distraction to our other audience.
Flash and talk to you can also disturb us by blinding us. So please, wait for after the show and take pictures in the lobby.
Enjoy!
Storefront. I need three worthless ragamuffins to complete the picture.
Oh, hey, buddy.
want to be in school.
We're on split shifts.
Right. We went to school to the fifth grade and then we split.
That's right.
And how do you intend to better yourselves?
Better ourselves? Did you hear what he said? Better ourselves. Mr. When you're from Skidwell, there ain't no such thing.
Hello.
Forget it!
No, you can't!
Completely extinct! I'm closing this not in custom of a second.
advice.
Mr. Bushley.
Give you saying so.
Has it ever occurred to you that maybe what the sperm needs a new change of direction?
What Seymour was trying to say, Mr. Bushley, is, well, we've talked about it, and we both agree. Seymour, why don't you go in the back and bring out that strange and interesting new plant you've been working on? Well, Mr. Mushnick, you see, some of these plants that Seymour's been taking around with are really strange and unusual. And we were thinking some of these strange and interesting plants, probably displayed and advertised, could attract business.
Raven isn't feeling very well today.
There, now isn't that bizarre?
At least. What kind of weirdo plant is that, Seymour?
I don't know. Kind of looks like a Venus flytrap, but I haven't got a name for it in any of my books. I call it an ovule, too. I hope you don't mind. You see, sir, if you put a strange and interesting plant, just like this one, right here on the window, then maybe...
Maybe what? Do you have any idea how ridiculous you sound? Just because you put a strange and interesting plant in the window, people don't suddenly...
Another strange and interesting plant.
What is it? It's
an orchid too! No one has.
Where'd you get
it from? Well, remember that total eclipse of the sun a couple of weeks ago? I was shopping in the wholesale flower district that day. And I passed by this place where this old Chinese man he sometimes sells me weird and exotic cuts. As he knows, strange plants was my hobby. He didn't have any Indonesia there that day.
No, Daddy!
So I was just gonna, you know, walk on by.
Good for you.
But suddenly, in the morning, there was this total eclipse of the sun. It got very dark, and then I heard the strange humming sound like something from another world. And when the lights came back on, this weird plant was just sitting there.
What did you?
Just, you know, stuck among the zinnias?
Audrey, too.
I could have sworn it hadn't been there before, but the old Chinese man sold it to me anyways. Told you it just wilts like that. Audrey 2 is not a healthy girl. If only I knew what Breeden was, what genus, then maybe I could just nurse it back to health.
No problem, my advice is you better figure it out. And fast! Look what this exotic little beauty did for business!
I know.
You do?
I do.
So work, Seymour. Nurse that plant back to health. I'm counting on you.
I know.
You do?
I do.
So fix! Good night.
Oh, Zooey. I don't know what else to do for you. Mr. Mushnick and Audrey, they just mentioned that I've been wanting to visit you for weeks. Crown wilt, straight or flop. Now you seek a little kind of just plain stubborn. What is it that you want? What is it that you need? I'm giving you sunshine. I'm giving you dirt. You've given me nothing but heartache and hurt. I'm begging you sweetly. I'm down on my knees. Oh, please, grow for me. I've given you plant, water to sip. I've given you potash, and you've given me sip. Oh, God, how I missed you. Oh, God, how you teased. Now, southern exposure to get you to thrive. I think you back hard like I'm supposed to. You're barely alive. I've tried you at levels of moisture from desert to mud. And I'm giving you growth rights and mineral supplements. What do you want from me? What? Ow! Stupid table! Stupid. Hey, you opened up! I wonder what made you do that.
Did something right, Audrey 2 drives nuts, but a blessing is wrong.
be here.
Forget about Audrey. I'm already going to sign up for tomorrow. And the Skid Row Health Examiner wants a picture!
A picture?!
If I had a mother, she'd be so...
Like.
to a renovation where sweeping up and grooming, cause customers are flocking and business has been booming. We need refrigeration in our new improved display, so we're cool for renovation today.
Yes indeed, this is the shopping part of Auto Show Plus here. Yes, the other two is on display exclusively
now. For decoration, this fortune has been smiling,
the knowledge in her dating, and loving every tiling. We'll make this new taste only so nice, we'll shop in bed.
Tomorrow would be open again. Single awesome finish, yes. I'm trying, but all these band-aids make it kind of hard.
You know, I
just can't
for
so much like me. I know, it seems like when I pick up pruning shears, I just split
it. We're close for renovation. We're swapping down and grooming. Cause business has been thriving since our YouTube's been booming. The bells have not stopped ringing with the customers who say,
another bunch of B&Bs.
I'm here to pick up my
already lost Vitalis Brain, so that's why Archer needs is more of your kind.
My kind is a very nice kind. I'm not a monster.
What else would you call it?
I would call it... with human pain and suffering. Oh, that is some good stuff. Allow me to explain.
Shouldn't we be leaving now? I'm sorry.
got trained, Miss, but... Well, my bike's outside and it's double parked, so I gotta get going. Will you think about what I said, Scout? I mean, you think about it.
Sure, I'll think about it.
Think about it? Okay, Audrey? You got the handcuffs?
You're right, my dad.
Let's go.
Why deny me? Right back where I started, virtuous, growing, starving. Sweet and good and beautiful as she is, she deserves a prince, not a sadistic creep like him.
Close to bankrupt.
What allows?
He set me fun all that regret. That's what I mean if Seymour left.
He's a disgrace, he's a dental profession.
Seymour!
Sir?
Seymour.
Junior. me when I own this whole shop. Remember, I owe it to you. Oh, to me. So what if I've been a little on the unique side? What if I've had a few busy spells like this? Been working old pal. Alright, Zumi, I'm gonna go down the stretch to get a bite to eat. I'll see you in the... Not again. Okay, just give me a few more days to heal and then maybe we can start on the love match.
Feed me!
I beg your pardon?
Feed me!
Zumi, you talked, you moved your trap and you said...
Feed me, Crowboy, feed me!
I can't. Maybe I can get a little out of this one.
More! More!
I haven't got any more. What else do you want me to do? Slit my wrists? Look, how about I run down to the corner and get you some nice chopped serve?
Must be love.
Sweet, that's disgusting.
Must be fresh!
I don't want to hear this.
Feed me!
Does it have to be human?
Feed me!
Does it have to be mine?
Feed me!
What am I even supposed to get? Chopped up a vegetable hungry plant.
Sure I can.
yes, doctor. I think I'm gonna need a long, hard root canal. Cause it really is a right way to go.
Don't be fooled in flesh, chuckle like hyenas in the zoo, it's just the gas. It turns me on.
Chips. We're selling in the lobby chips.